Welcome to Errand Pay again. Make una know now, say, we dey build this thing together. And it is very important for you to know, say, una dey part of us. Without una, we no exist. Now, for today's video, I know, say, sometimes some agents, they always feel, say, once they don't collect POS terminal, they would won't just start transactions like that. Then, come they complain later, say, they know they see the transactions for their wallet. Now like this, CB. Once you now collect in a POS terminal, download the Errand Pay Agent app. Then give your aggregator your details or our customer service. Once you give us your details, then we will come attach your POS terminal with your account. So that anytime we do transactions, you will see them for your account. For those who don't start to use their POS terminals, no worry, no fear. Still give us your details. Then we will attach your POS to your account. Then you go and see all the transactions where you don't do. But as you give us your details, that slip or any paper we don't come out from your POS, you go need to snap that paper so that we go see your terminal ID. Once you don't collect your POS terminal and you also they use your Errand Pay app. Now, for you to know if your terminal they attach to your app. So what you go just do now, as you see I'm now for the screen, now the dashboard be this. Then below your screen from the left you go see home, bill payment, send, POS and profile. Now remember the first video where I show now how to send money from your bank to your wallet, and the second time I show now how to send from your wallet back to your account or to transfer to anybody. Now I will show you how to know if your POS they attach to your account. Now you see after the send button you see POS. Once you click on the POS, now you see, say, for here now, it shows say, you do not have a POS terminal. Means say, I don't get terminal. I never collect my own terminal. No way, I go soon collect. Once I collect my terminal, I go see them for them. Now, once it show like this, all you just need to do, now to call your aggregator or you call our customer service. Then, once you call our customer service, like I tell you from the beginning, you go snap the slip or your receipt will come out from your POS terminal. Send them to us. Give us your email, your name, your phone number, and every necessary documents we will go ask from now. Then once you give us, then it will take at least 24 hours to attach your terminal to your account. Make una no rush. Once una give us the details, it will take 24 hours to attach these things together. No way, we will work on them to make our day easier. Next time. So now I will show now a screenshot of how it's supposed to be once we don't attach your POS. Now as you see I'm so like this now. This person now don't attach immune POS to your account. So it did very easy. All you just need to do, once you click on the POS, you see say it show you say you do not have a POS terminal. You know how? Just call our customer service or meet your aggregator. Give us the details, then we'll go attach them for you and it will take 24 hours to attach. Like I always say, Errand Pay dey for una. They follow no road. So for our next videos, we're going to show you how to use our apps more and more. We're going to be very easy for una. Una no go get any stress at all. And in case any wahala or any yawadi, if you call us for the WhatsApp number we did below or chat us up anytime, any day, we dey for una. And don't forget to like this our video and subscribe. And you're going to see more videos and more tutorials about how to use our POS terminals and our apps. Errand Pay, dey for una.